Hello everyone, this is Debashish Mishra. Today we will discuss an important topic, that is Odisha Joint Entrance Examination 2021, that is your OJEE 2021, all about the OJEE 2021. So here is the notice, Odisha Joint Entrance Examination 2021, OJEE 2021, notice inviting application for BTech course under OJEE 2021. In view of the ongoing COVID pandemic and rescheduling of the academic session for 2021 and 22, it has been decided to conduct an integral part of OJEE 2021. A special entrance examination, that is special OJEE, for admission into the first year BTech courses of all government, mention that point, government and private engineering colleges of Odisha against the vacant seats left out after the first phase OJEE counseling. Only for those students who have not appeared and or will not appear in the JEE Main, those students can apply in the examination. Those students who have not appeared the JEE Main examination 2021. Examination due to the some reason or other. The process of online application for this BTech course will start from 23-7-2021. Remember this point, it will start, the application will start from 23-07-2021. And the last date will be 10-08-2021. And fees can be paid till 12-8-2021, 11:59 p.m. So detailed instruction and terms and condition for online application will be like other forms as per the information voucher available in the website, that is www.ojeenic.in. I will give this website in my description link. Go to my description link, you will find this website. The syllabus for this examination will be as per the JEE Main 2021. The details scheduled regarding dates and the examination or downloading of admit cards etc. will be notified in due course of time on assessment of COVID pandemic situation. So candidates are advised to visit the official website of OJEE regularly for updated information. So I will give the website in my description link. You go to the description link and go to the website and check regularly what are the notices are coming. So thank you. Like, share and subscribe my channel.